Who dares to go against me?
Judges, this was an incredible battle, but who is going on to round two?